It's our party, we can do what we want. It's our party, we can say what we want. It's our party, we can love who we want. We can kiss who we want. We can sing what we want.
Yeah, cause there's sweaty bodies everywhere. Hands in the air like we don't care. Cause we came to have so much fun now. Let somebody hear my kiss.
We are here at Q Theatre in town, and we're about to perform the Pacific Triple Bill. My name is Aisha Holele Latu. I'm a bikini dancer, if that makes sense. Not often you see brown PI boys doing a lot of contempo, like all that girly movement. Always seen on the rugby field and stuff. But, you know, it's good to try and pave way for future generations, you know?
We're here at Temple Festival of Dance.
Shine bright like a diamond. Shine bright like a diamond.
It's great because we're usually like the fish out of water. We're usually like the only Pacific, but this is the first time we've been in a show that's got the other. We're sharing it with other Pacific sisters and brothers, so it's really good.
We just finished our dress rehearsal and it was a bit rocky. It's only one show only tonight, so hopefully we rock it out.
Oh man, the shoes just gone off. Feeling for Towson there at the minute. As you can see, the group's behind us getting ready and stuff, you know, getting those last minute preps. Yeah, a lot of nerves, like I said before, a lot of nerves, but it's good nerves. It you know, helps us get through the performance.
It's amazing I'm in this space with you. I just can't crack the code. One day you're screaming your love and loud. The next day you're so cold. One day you're here, one day you're there. One day you care, you're so unfair. Sipping from your cup till it runs over. Holy grail.
Drop it up on stage, call it everyone. Have fun tonight. The story, how we played before, all the nerves went away, and all the fun just came.
Gobsmacked, so much talent out there, eh? I wanted to jump on and do a windmill, but I remember my weight.
The talent was really different from what I've seen, and it was really beautiful.
The tempo experience was a lot of fun, a lot of hard work, a lot of rehearsals, a lot of pain and sweat. No tears, dude, men didn't cry. It's okay. If you can cry, then you're true, man. Just saying.